topic's it's covering an Animal Shelter Alliance Club. I thought it was really cool because like I'm a really pet guy and like I have like 4 pets at my house.
I was kind of writing about how the girls came up with the idea to create the club and what it's doing to help the community.
This is like the perfect topic for me because there's people who shared my similar feelings to me because like, you know, they enjoy going to animal shelters and all that stuff.
I felt like it was just kind of an empowering story in general to hear about these kids who are trying to help the animals in their community through the donations they made and the club they created.
Our topic was the gecko breeders.
The two people collaborated with each other to make it possible and how the geckos need each other to make babies.
Chapman did because he got a leopard gecko and so he decided to start breeding them.
The fact that we were learning about how geckos would breed and how there are people in Mason that run a business and breeding geckos.
I learned what a lead is and what a transition is.
Well, I did a story on Girl Scouts and what they do in their community and why they're so much more than just girls that sell cookies. So I used some about how like it's a big part of it is empowering women. Interesting part is that of both the girls I interviewed, neither of their troops sell cookies. And I made sure to use that because it emphasizes my point that they don't just sell cookies.
My topic was filmmaking. So I went on the angle of how in Hollywood they have all of these, there is a lack of new content. It's been all remakes and sequels and reboots, all of that stuff. There's not any new content coming out.
So a lot of movies are coming out with like sequels and remakes, and like some people are getting like frustrated with it, kind of.
So the most interesting part was to actually research and see the ratings to see how everything has actually declined by a lot. How all of the remakes are getting a lot less reviews than their original versions.
So I looked up the ratings of the original and remake of Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, and then I put the ratings on a graph, and it showed that the original got better reviews than the remake of it.
Used a bunch of different examples. So they talked about like the Blair Witch Project and the Pirates of the Caribbean series, and they really talked about using different examples of how it showed that, of the deterioration.
I really liked writing the lead because that was really fun to like catch everybody's attention.
What about rolled ice cream?
Well, I'm talking about how people decided to try it and why.
I was talking about like the different quotes that people said. Like the first quote was like about how they got like rolled ice cream, and then the second one was talking about how like pretty it was. And then the third one was like about how they made it and like what it is.
How it's like became popular over social media and like how people admire it so much.
Well, it was actually sort of cool to learn about like why people liked it and why it was popular.
Hi, I'm Cody and I'm writing about football and how the Comets beat Fairfield 15-0.
My name is Bill and I'm writing about the basketball team.
Hi, I'm Ethan and I'm writing about football and the Comets against the Lakota West and how they beat them 31-0.
I'm writing about how Niraj Kalman Tenney led his team to win the tennis state championship.
The handicapped basketball game.
My topic is about how last year the basketball team had a lot of critical seniors and they made it all the way to the regional finals. And this year they had to reload and have a lot of new players step up, so that's what it's about.
I already know a little bit about the football team, so when I got into the story, I actually got to learn a little more about them, and like it told me more about the team.
It was talking about equality between all the students and the staff and how, despite the fact that the students were handicapped, the staff played in handicapped wheelchairs to make it even?
I really like sports, and I didn't really know about how many seniors they had, so I thought it was really cool to learn about that.
The topic is about gender issues in which choosing which bathroom they should go into.
My topic is about do people take too many videos, and does it diminish the value of videos?
My topic is about how the music industry will be in the future.
Writing in like my opinion, because I never really liked writing unbiased things. I'm biased a lot, so it was fun kind of showing my opinion.
The most interesting part was probably how I got to write whatever I wanted to, or like I didn't have to like structure everything, like had to be unbiased, and I just got to write freely.
Mm-hmm. I think it was fun to try something different, because everything's so structured and normal journalism, and then when you have like a biased piece, it's kind of interesting to me.